I have W7 very weekend. But the beauties cut. Today, thing left about this month. Then I have my benefit. Hi guys and welcome. Seven very weak. Then I have my deep parted lips, and I'm pretty sure, and I'm pretty excited that it. What is the one product you'd thought? Okay. What is the one pro? So let's start off with the first question, and that is. Fair shade. It is a bit too peachy and. It is. Then I have some new not. What? For your first project today, we're going to do a video. A little. No. Hi guys and welcome. And I'm not going to. You know, and subscribe to my channel if you aren't. My goal for my eyebrow kit was to hit the bottom left. No, number five is what have you learned? It is so awesome, so I will definitely buy it. I don't want to have pink. No. I don't want to have white. And already the subscribe down. Just if I seem a little curfew. Last tip, my trip. Yeah, I use this. Ooh. So it looks a little new wild body oil energized therapeutic. Try again. Okay, Lila Spiller. I hate drugs. It's so mushy. This is hard. And then I have my Maybelline Baby Lips. That's a lie. Sebamed. What do you call that in English? Oh my god. Wait. No. Please. But it gives you volume and length. So cold in the morning. So I use this. But I will see this product. This product has been a very. Oh my god. This product has been very successful. So this one is, of course, the Catri Shadow. No, that's not a shadow. Yeah. So. I'm so cared of for helvede. The last item I have is my Mimi lip glide. I'm pretty sure. Oops. Hi guys and welcome to. Okay. I don't know. This is a moisturizer that is my. No. Okay. And yeah, I hope you will. So yeah, I have finished a lot of pro. I didn't think I have done that well. Okay, where did that go? So that is everything for. Yeah. Thank you. But I have used it on.